my channel, Explorer Dahlia. Sorry, I haven't uploaded videos for a few months. Now let's start exploring more concepts and more experiments in my upcoming videos. Okay, let's get into the experiment. Today we are going to see an interesting experiment called transpiration in plants. Transpiration is a process in which plants release water in the form of water vapor. Roots consume some amount of water from soil, and the rest amount of water is evaporated in the atmosphere. This process is done by the part of plants like stem, stomata of leaves and flowers. Let's see this concept, transpiration, usually with a simple experiment.
Take a plastic bag and wrap it around the branch of any tree. I am wrapping around a plastic bag in a mango tree at my place. Now take a thread and tie it at the mouth of the plastic bag such that there is no air gap left. After 1 or 2 hours, you can notice that the water begins to condense at the side of the bag. Let's wait for a few more hours to collect some amount of water in the plastic bag. Look at the bag after 5 to 6 hours. Some amount of water has been collected at the lowest point of the bag. Actually speaking, the water collector is pure water, which you can also drink.
You can observe the water droplet in the plastic bags. This proves that trees make our surrounding cool. So you should plant more trees to get fresh and cool air. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And thank you for your love and support. Bye bye. See you in the next video.